Hello everybody, this is the first round of the main event. We are on the play and this end is great. Magic Line changed some things here and I want to understand what those are. This is a graveyard. Okay. This is exile, whatever. Okay, so we lead with Volcanic Delver. This more or less whatever he plays. And then Underground Sea, go, okay. Where is? Here. Okay, so we revealed one Astral Swift here, and no, I don't want to reveal. Now what? We can play Delver and Ponder, or we can play Monastery Swift Tip here and Delver. But I think that playing Delver Ponder is better, just because I wanna make sure that they both flip next turn. So first of all, I just play my Volcanic and attack, and then I will play Delver and Ponder. Attack. And then play Delver Ponder. I prefer playing first Delver because I don't know, you can have days and I may be not be interested in dazing his open mana, so whatever, is Force of Will with another Force of Will. Okay. I let it resolve. And now play my Ponder. Okay, Delver Brainstorm. I wanna draw. I wanna draw Delver. Then put Brainstorm. And an island, since I don't care about the second land drop and I just wanna play next turn Delver and the 1-2. So I put those back. Since I might be able to use days this turn, I will hit my second land drop by replaying the Volcanic Island that I get in my hand. But he is not willing in playing any spell, so let's continue. We Brainstorm here, that I can use to flip the next Delver. But by the way, this turn I will play Swift Spear. He's playing Brainstorm, and Brainstorm is fine. I think it's on the on some kind of oh, okay. So this way is way better, the graveyard. I don't know if actually is better than the previous version. I find that no, I can reduce this. It is very useless. Okay. And then attack with both. I don't wanna play the other pre-combat, even though this could lead to some kind of counter war and evolve the Monastery Swift Spear, because I wanna be able to play, I don't know, Bolt or Brainstorm or whatever. So he doesn't do anything and I will play the other. I don't think he's on a kind of Miracle deck. So if he has Terminus, he has it, and they lose probably. But if he doesn't, I'm in okay shape. put stop in my upkeep just because if anything happens, I will brainstorm in my upkeep to flip this dagger. Because there's an island on top. This is perfect because now I can hit my second and drop. This is for sure. Okay. Okay. This resolve. And now we play land. And probably, yeah, I will brainstorm in end of his turn. It's not a play that I like, since you will draw a card less, but instead of doing it in main phase. But since I know that this server doesn't flip, I wanna be able to deal more damage. I could play it in my upkeep to prowess the Swiss Spear, but I won't be able to having a lot of mana. Okay, is Snapcaster Swords and that I can do anything? Okay. Okay. He has three cards in hand. Okay, I'll put back island and probe. Flip the dagger with the probe. And I don't know if I wanna cast it. Maybe not. No, I don't want to. Since I want to keep in hand. I want to keep in hand because there's to have force to fill up if he plays Jace or whatever. I attack with both, and so if he blocks I will bolt him, the Snapcaster will die without my Monastery Swiss Spear. Okay. He's at 7 and I have force to fill up. Next turn I can play the probe. He plays Polluted Delta and fetch it. And I'm fine. And if he plays Stoneforge, Jace, okay. Since we are on the draw, I don't like dates anymore. I like Blood Moon. I like Fourth Bolt to kill his Stoneforge. I like Smash to Smithereens to deal with Battlescooter and Jitter that are very dangerous for this deck. And also I like Price of Progresses. We can turn up easily on a burn deck. We have to cut one card and that thing that maybe we added many big card, so I can cut a Young Pyromancer to reduce the Locur. Treasure Cruise is so good, and even if it's a high drop, I don't want to cut it.